next up, we have a local favorite, Miss Megan. She will be dancing to something quite sexy. Stay tuned.
Sorry.